We have so much R&D capacity here with over 370 technical R&D centers, which is sort of the foundation of our industry.
Our future is about how we can grasp hold of this opportunity and really reinforce our position as the leading center in the world dealing with transportation and mobility.
More and more of what you need will have to come from outside your own walls, and the companies that most successfully get that, I think, will have a competitive advantage.
Our R&D will lead to manufacturing, leads to our factories. It's not just about technology development. This is sort of a foundation for all of the auto industry.
To create a world-class testing facility at the Willow Run Airport is an absolutely tremendous opportunity.
It will be to identify the white space where there's opportunities to develop relationships and partnerships and development and provide the infrastructure so that it should develop here.
What we really need to do here is focus on a sustained effort to push this idea forward.
We already have people nipping at our heels. You have states that are so happy to have one plant. We have over 10 plants in Michigan.
The technologies are so immense and the needs for interconnectedness between the companies are so immense that an open source facility would really give us a leg up in terms of the global competition.